Just like a flower cannot blossom without sunshine, a student cannot grow and bloom without his or her teacher's guidance. Through these flowers, we are extending our love towards our management, in charges and our teachers for whatever they have done and for carving our future and helping us grow and bloom like this flower. Thank you.
शिव हैं, गुरु ही साक्षात परम ब्रह्म हैं, ऐसे गुरु को मैं प्रणाम करती हूँ। धन्यवाद।
गुरु गोविंद दो खड़े कहा के लागू पाए, बलिहारी गुरु आपने गोविंदियो मिलाए, कबीरा गोविंदियो मिलाए। अर्थात गुरु और गोविंद आपके सामने खड़े हो जाएं, तो आप किसे प्रणाम करेंगे, गुरु को अथवा गोविंद को? ऐसी स्थिति में गुरु के श्री चरणों में शीश झुकाना उत्तम है, जिनकी कृपा रूपी प्रसाद के द्वारा हमें गोविंद के दर्शन करने का सौभाग्य प्राप्त हुआ। धन्यवाद।
गुरु कुमार शिष्य कुंभ है, घड़ी घड़ी काढ़े को अंतर हाथ सहार दे, बाहर पाहे चो। अर्थात गुरु एक कुम्हार के समान है और शिष्य एक घड़ी के समान। जिस प्रकार एक कुम्हार एक घड़ी के अंदर हाथ डालकर उसे हल्की हल्की सी चोट मारते हुए एक आकर्षक रूप प्रदान करता है, उसी प्रकार एक गुरु एक शिष्य के व्यक्तित्व को तब्दील कर देता है। धन्यवाद।
दिलों में प्यार की ज्योति जगाते हुए others. Good morning, everyone. I, Vaishnavi Mishra of class 7B, is going to recite the poem, dedicating it to all my teachers, the love what we have in our heart for them. I want to convey it through this poetry. And here I start. When alphabets were alien to me, you were there. When my hand shook while writing, you took them their care. The time when you taught me how to stand in a queue, the manner with which I speak today is only because of you. You hold me when wind blew strong, and the way you punished me when I went wrong. Your students are your dedication, devotion is to them. To you, each child is unique, special, and a beautiful little gem. You are the reason why I am me today. So why should I dedicate to you just this day? For me, every moment is Teacher's Day. People will leave, but your teaching will always stay. To all my teachers, parents, friends, who have taught me something in some way, all that I have to say is, Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Teacher, when you see me giving up, teach me how to stand.